This is the normal daytime in central India, and in no surprise, the garden slug would like to take it slow. They have no legs and covered with slime. Slugs are slow-moving acrobats. They move really slow. Slug or land slug is a common name for any apparently shell-less terrestrial gastropod mollusk. The word slug is also often used as part of the common name of any gastropod mollusk that has no shell. First, check out the tentacles. Slugs have four and they are retractable. Two are for seeing and smelling, and they can be operated independently. A slug can gaze at you or smell you and a friend simultaneously. The other two are for touching and tasting. Slugs are gooey and sticky, and they leave a trail of slime wherever they go. But that goo is pretty remarkable. It's a liquid crystal, a substance that's somewhere between a liquid and a solid. It flows a bit like a liquid, but at the molecular level, it's more organized. It can be both adhesive and lubricating, and it actually slurps up water. Why all the goo? Slug slime is multipurpose. It helps these creatures move and climb challenging surfaces. Plus, slugs can learn about each other and find potential mates by examining slime trails. And of course, mucus is a key part of a slug's daredevil upside-down sex life. Foot. The bottom side of a slug, which is flat, is called the foot. Like almost all gastropods, a slug moves by rhythmic waves of muscular contraction on the underside of its foot. It simultaneously secretes a layer of mucus that it travels on, which helps prevent damage to the foot tissues. Around the edge of the foot in some slugs is a structure called the foot fringe. Physiology. Slugs' bodies are made up mostly of water, and without a full-sized shell, their soft tissues are prone to desiccation. They must generate protective mucus to survive. Many species are most active just after rain because of the moist ground. In drier conditions, they hide in damp places such as under tree bark, fallen logs, rocks, and man-made structures such as planters to help retain body moisture. Human relevance. The great majority of slug species are harmless to humans and to their interests. But a small number of species are serious pests of agriculture and horticulture. They can destroy foliage faster than plants can grow, thus killing even fairly large plants. They also feed on fruits and vegetables prior to harvest, making holes in the crop, which can make individual items unsuitable to sell for aesthetic reasons and can make the crop more vulnerable to rot and disease. As control measures, baits are the norm in both agriculture and the garden. In recent years, iron phosphate baits have emerged and are preferred over the more toxic metaldehyde. This one is an unidentified gastropod from India. Most animals prefer not to prey upon the black slugs because of the taste of its mucus, and because this mucus can make them slippery and consequently difficult to capture.